And this, the words that came, the first two lines were, it was Kim Walker Smith, an album called Alive. And the words were, you breathe your life into my lungs and you bring to life these dry bones. You bring me to life. And I just cracked. Like, I could feel, it was like him saying, like, Sarah, I'm going to breathe my life back into you. I'm going to bring you back to life, those dead places. I just felt it. It was like his voice saying, I am here. Like, I don't care how you've been. I am here to bring you back to life. I'm here. And I cried and cried. I cried for 12 hours that day. Cried and journaled and screamed and yelled and then had the song on replay. It was just like crying and screaming and yelling and again and again and again. And I just released and released the shame and the, who am I? How did I get here? How am I, like, this is not who I saw myself being as a child. I had big dreams. How am I here? How am I so broken? And I just felt him wrap me up, just like, I am here.